What is up, YouTube? J-Gat here with...
B-Gat.
C-Gat.
We're the Gat Boys.
And today, instead of eating all your dinner to get your dessert, you gotta eat all your dessert to get your dinner. We're doing the Swiss Roll Challenge. See who can eat the most Swiss rolls in 15 minutes. If you eat all 12, then you eat the whole box. Who's hungry?
Me.
Who's gonna win?
Me.
Of course me.
Let's get it going.
What? It's chocolate deliciousness. How would we not do it?
That's true.
It's chocolate delicious. That's
Don't start book. Until I say.
You said the word start, so can I start?
Not until I say. I gotta get him going too.
You just said the word start.
Don't start. Gotta use separate boxes to keep track.
You just said start.
15 minutes.
So we only got to eat two?
Start now.
Okay. It's like, do you mean start eating?
Yes. There is water here to help wash it down if you need it. Cooper's got the stuff method. Brody's got the chew it up and swallow it method. Thirteen minutes, 30 seconds left. Up the pace.
What do you mean?
You've only got three done. Cooper's got four done.
I can't eat that fast. I'm a slow eater.
Okay. How you guys feeling?
Good.
How you feeling?
Good.
We got a water break.
I'm not gonna have one.
Okay. Well, you probably shouldn't, as slow as you're eating. This could be the slowest eating challenge ever.
Okay, I need one. I need a drink.
Three minutes down.
So we have 12 minutes left.
Cooper's doing good. Doing good.
Getting full.
Already? You've got five done. Brody's got four. This is on its way toward being the most pathetic eating challenge ever. Look at that. That's good. That's good. Get that done and you're halfway there.
Halfway?
Yeah. Get that one in and you're
halfway. I already feel like I'm gonna puke.
Well, then you should probably puke then. Four minutes down. We got plenty of time for you to be halfway, almost halfway. That's good.
But for not bad.
Yeah. If you can get those down, you're halfway. Well, pick up the pace.
I can't. I'm full.
You can't. No, this is needing. This is what Swiss cake roll challenge. You can't be full.
I can't be full. I can't be full.
No, you can do it. Keep going. Keep it up. Get that one down. We got to get another one going here. We got another one. You ready?
Yeah.
Go, go. Second wind. Second wind over here. We can do this. I got it. We can do this. Go.
I should have. How much more minutes?
10 minutes. We got plenty of time. Let's go.
I don't got plenty of time.
If you yourself attempt the Swiss cake roll challenge, comment below. Tell us about your experience. When these guys get done, they'll tell us about their experience. Let's go. We gotta go. You gotta hit the halfway mark. Get this one down, you're halfway. Water's gonna fill your stomach. Water ain't gonna help.
Oh yeah, that one needs to.
Okay, you tell me. Cooper's in the lead, I know that. By 3/4 of a Swiss roll.
So he ate 75 more than me?
No, no, not exactly. Let's keep it up, finish that one up. Brody, you gotta get that one down, hit the halfway point.
I got me at the halfway point.
Just finish that one, you're halfway there. How you feeling? Good? You got that second wind?
I'm feeling very full.
Okay, keep it up. Cooper is starting the second half. Take one bite and you're into the second half. There he goes. There he goes.
Is he
almost? It's downhill at this point. It's downhill.
Is he almost done?
Yes, he's almost done.
Did he eat 10?
No.
He's
eating
six.
He's eating six. Six and a tenth. He's eating six. Get that one down and you've had six.
I think I'm about to puke.
Then puke. We gotta keep going.
It's like, where do I puke?
I'll get you the bucket.
It's like the one that we used on the Bean Boozled Challenge?
No.
No!
The garbage can.
Oh, there's a garbage can right behind me set out. Keeps when he doesn't go.
Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Get that one down. You can pass. You could pass him up.
You mean?
You're barely behind him. Barely.
What do you mean, Pat?
You're less than a cake roll behind. Get that one down. Seven minutes left. We're doing good.
That's absolutely sick.
Keep it up. Let's go.
My tummy hurts. It's not my tummy. I'm just very full. Kind of like there's something stuck in my throat. It's like there's chocolate.
He's still going.
He's gonna puke.
Are you guys calling it?
I'm gonna call me a failure.
Failure?
Yeah.
What about you?
Calling it.
Calling it what?
I'm gonna win.
You're a no. Okay. You did eat more. You want to give it one last try or no? Huh?
I do not know that one.
You gonna keep going or are you done?
Excuse me. I really want to be done, but I don't know.
Then if you eat that and eat a half of another one, you take the lead.
I think I'm gonna get sick.
If you get sick, you go backwards in the competition. There you go. Big bites. Big bites.
Take a bite.
Big bite.
That's the biggest bite I can do. When I'm about to burp, I do not eat. I like just go still. I also do that when I'm about to fart.
It's not going to dissolve.
I can only lick it.
It's not going to dissolve.
It should.
So when are you guys going to run
Swiss? I just take a big bite.
Look at that. Did you see that? He's back.
He's a monster.
He's back. He's eating. You boys ever going to eat Swiss rolls again?
No.
What about you?
No. Why did we try this?
I don't know. Okay, are we done? Are we going to call it?
Are we going to call it a...
Coop. You done? You're done?
I'll go to win. I'm gonna win? Yeah.
Are you done?
I think I'm done.
Okay.
I had enough. So let's see who ate more. I know.
The winner's over here.
Yeah.
Nice job. How's your stomach feel?
Fine, since we're done.
How's your stomach feel?
I do not know.
Who's hungry for dinner?
Me. I'm still
hungry.
Okay,
let's wrap it up.
Wrap it up.
This was the worst eating competition ever. But we did have a winner.
Yeah. I wouldn't say the worst. There could be a worst. We won a beating 1,000 burgers.
Yeah. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, tell a friend. If you attempt this and you're small and don't weigh much, let us know about your experience. So, you guys got anything else?
My experience of really hard, I was like shoving one whole Swiss roll in my mouth.
Yeah.
The first one I did, I shoved in my mouth.
Yeah, and he was taking his time.
Yeah. Plus, I was like about to fart the whole time.
You held that in though. Thank you.
No. It's like really, I was trying to get it out, but and now it went all the way back in.
Yeah, this video just took a turn. Okay, guys, you guys got anything else? Don't forget to like this.
We smash that like button. Don't forget to leave a subscribe, comment, and share with your friends.
Yes.
We'll see you in another.